Good. Hello everyone, welcome to another vlog. My name is MJ. I'm actually just getting ready to head out. We are going grocery shopping, and I swear I don't like shopping at, because you know, I'm out of empties, and I got empties and beyond empty. So right now we're gonna fill up on the Vase Basics. I'm wearing my sock. The reason why I don't like this grocery store is because people stare at me. I hate when people stare at me. It's the biggest pet peeve of mine, it really is. It's because I'm hot, because I am, but you don't need to stare at me. When you stare at me, I stare at you. I'm gonna be driving there, and then we're gonna be driving to, not driving, I'm gonna be walking to Chapters, because I need to walk and I need to exercise. Chapters is actually about 20 minutes away by walk, and it's raining, so I have to come back home and get another jacket for that. But until then, we are going grocery shopping because it's the start of a whole new year. And this is kind of gonna be like a reset vlog, I guess, kind of. You know, get some groceries, do some cleaning, and do some yearly goal setting. So I'm really excited. So let's get to it. Underestimated the rain. It is literally pouring buckets of water. Finally in the mall, I'm heading over the Chapters to get the notebook. Even though it's expensive, for some reason I need that book just for goal setting, for weekly goal setting. Oh my god, how do I look, guys? Crazy enough, I think I still look good. I'm actually really hungry. I can't wait to go home. I'm back home. I had to literally smuggle the book underneath my shirt, because if I didn't do that, it would get super cold. I'm gonna take a shower, put some food in the oven. Talk to you guys in a minute. Guys,
it is Friday. I am waiting for my sister to come out. She came to Canada for me to help me with something. And she stayed over at her friend's house, which she came really, really early in the morning. Why can't this go on? You think I can do a light with this mukbang, guys? I think I can. Like, this is like a studio light. I'm waiting for my sister to come out because we're gonna go to Panda Express, and then we're gonna go to Krispy Kreme. We still have to do the goal planning, yearly planning. I know, I still have to do all of that. Don't worry. We're still gonna be doing what's it called, vision boards. We're still gonna be doing all of that. It is Friday. Happy that it's Friday. I have a lot of content I gotta do, because I'm gonna be busy for the middle weeks of January. So I want to produce a lot of shorts. I want to edit a vlog, have that up this weekend. It's supposed to be up on Thursday, but been really busy. And I left my charger in the United States of America. And y'all know Apple laptop chargers cost like $1 billion. So waiting for my sister to come out from whatever house she's in, because I'm on this residential street with this. Guys, this light is amazing. I can film a whole mukbang with this light in the dark. I can actually go and do mukbangs in the dark now.
Oh wow, thank you.
Let's see, this one here. Oh, please use the other door.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go and I'll crop you. Yo, your hair looks so good.
Let's see.
Oh my god, I'm so happy right now. Orange chicken and Beijing beef. Hey guys, so now we're in Oceans. We're trying to see if we can get some hot food. Because my sister wanted it.
Got my wine. I think it's time to do some planning.
This is what I'm drinking tonight. So this is what I got from Chapters. This is gonna be my yearly book.
updated, like, yearly review, weekly review book for the entire 2023. I was gonna get the, it's a book that people usually get, but I actually forgot what it's called. I got this, which is better. It has a little clasp. Open it, and it's not that easy to open, so the clasp really does stay in there. Once you open it, you have blank pages, and then you have this so I can know where I'm at in the book, which I love because I always forget. And then this was honestly a pretty good price of around 13 Canadian. So that's what I got at Chapters. So this is what we're gonna do. What does my 2023 look like for me? And that's kind of like one of my other things too. I wanna do a lot of home improvements in this house that I now live in. I wanna really turn it into my own, from the living room to all areas of the house. I'm putting the year 2023 in the middle. And then I'm putting words that would represent 2023 for me. So what I wrote so far, I wrote boss, authentic, creative, quality, brave, which I'm excited. I'll add to it as I go throughout the year. And then it's, I will go to this page to remind myself what I want 2023 to continue to be like. And then for the entire year, what are my goals? I want to put my yearly goals first on this, on the next page.
We hit the club, pay for about 10 niggas to get in. We crawl, lit in it, bitch. Yeah. Y'all gonna walk around the world. Step in.
Okay guys, so I'm done with everything. So what I did, I put, you know, my current like social media goals and stuff right there, and then what I want to reach by the end of the month. So I have my yearly goals, and then I have my goals for each month. So I'm starting off with January. Today is January 6th, so I'm starting off, I really started off beginning of the year, which is not January 1st, but I would say Monday I went hard. Starting January 2nd, I tell you guys all my platforms, it actually sounds crazy, okay? But let me explain this to you. I love producing content, but I really wanna grow my YouTube platforms. So I have a couple of TikTok pages that I want to help grow my YouTube channel. All my January goals are all right there. And then each and every week, I will go back to it. So beginning of the Sunday, and I'll sit down with you guys and do it again. I'm gonna write down, you know, see what I accomplished, see what I did. So Sunday's in a couple of days. I don't think I'm gonna be doing it for this Sunday since today's already Friday, but I'm gonna do it for the following Sunday. So I'll have a fresh page and just sit down and see if I accomplished any of those goals and see what I need to pivot and do. And then right now I'm actually going to sit down and write, let's say, my social media strategy, which I've already figured out. But that's pretty much it for that for now. And the next would be vision board. I'm pretty confident that I will be able to accomplish all of my goals this year, God willing. It's gonna require a lot of work, and I'm not in school this semester, so this gives me a lot of time to really, you know, put all of this stuff to work. Hopefully it does. Yeah, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hey y'all, it is Tuesday. We're out to go to Sephora, and then we're gonna go to the movies after. But yes, we still haven't done any mood boards yet. We don't even know when we're even doing that. I was thinking, when we'd be doing mood boards. Hopefully this week.
This could be more of a calm week.
Calm week, yeah, hopefully. But we have to go to dollar store. Go to dollar store today?
We can't.
Yeah, because they close.
What is that?
Okay. So.
Wow, it's been, I feel like it's been forever since I've talked to our camera. And I'm honestly not used to it. We're on the way to go get some food. Actually, just chicken, and I was in the rain, was walking. We have tons of chicken at home, but we're just too lazy to cook it. And I'm taking it easy these few days next week because I just did a medical procedure. It's not cosmetic. I'm not that girl, but I do not judge or hate the girls who do cosmetic. You do you, girl. I love putting on this Merit. I don't know what it's called. I forgot what it's called. Blends really well with my winter shade skin. And so I like to, if I'm going out just to the grocery store or just to go get something done, I would just quickly put this on and I would just leave the house. The entire thing fell. Oh my god, I have to buy another one now. It's so good. I love this. The entire thing fell inside the sink. Another face product that is really, really close to my shade that I can use instead is this milk concealer. Mine's in the shade 23W. I love this milk concealer. I use it as foundation sometimes.
I'm gonna use this really quickly and put it on. I'm not gonna cover my face. So how y'all been doing, guys? I've been doing okay, just taking it easy. And honestly, I'm trying to really get used to vlogging again. I don't even know why I stopped. I mean, I think for me, I think I'm evaluating, I'm looking into my, you know, analytics of YouTube and going through everything and kind of shifting my 2023 social media strategy. And I've begun to realize that I have to do some things and just kind of being in that toxic mindset of comparing myself to others, because I personally really want to grow on this platform. I can't grow in the same pace as other are growing, and it's so interesting because I want to grow, but I can't grow as fast as I want to, even the people who started way later than I did, way earlier, same time, have grown much faster. I'm keeping my head low. I've been loving the Hermes H24. It's one of the luxury products. I pair this, it's really a musky men's scent, but it's unisex. I like to pair this up with a sweet scent. I love pairing up my perfumes. They are a really good idea. Let me turn my headphones off. So we're off to Mary Brown's, and then we're also off to No Frills because I want to get french fries because we don't have any at home. And I refuse to buy french fries at Mary Brown's because... like a bucket of chicken.
How many pieces are you looking for?
Four or six.
Six. So six pieces, just the chicken, are gonna be $19.99.
Okay, and is that brown meat?
We do have dark meat as well. But if you want just the dark meat, it's gonna be $1.50 extra.
Could I just get just two chicken?
Can you get some chicken? Lettuce. Yeah, they're your chicken that you have, that you're gonna marinate. You have to have it taken out.
What, the whole chicken?
That would
have been
great for tonight.
I
could make
matcha tonight. Green lentils. Oh, this would be so good for our lentil soup. And we have like veggies and stuff at home, right?
Simple salad.
Thank you for using self-check-in.
Guys, the pampas grass came in the mail, and I just want to show you guys. Just give me a minute. Bringing out my selfie stand. Can this hold you guys?
Hopefully the color looks good, because I would be really upset if it doesn't look good. And it's definitely really big enough. I'll link this down below. Try to anyway.
Guys, cute!
Oh, but I really have to bend it. To bend it so it stays straight. Okay, this be $23 freaking. Look at how gorge.
Guys, doesn't that look so cute? Oh my god, it does have a, I do have a green vase, but it kind of matches with the decor. It, oh, I love it. Oh my god.
The power went on, and I was like, I guess I'll try anything because there's nothing else for me to do, really. I was going to refill my seed symbiotics, and I was like,
yes, could I please have a medium cocoa mocha ice signature latte? Yeah, but I could I have it with milk? Can you somebody tell me how the lattes are so expensive? $5.19 for a medium? I feel like that's even more than Starbucks prices. Hey guys, I'm in Buffalo doing some Ulta and Trader Joe's shopping. So I know I'm gonna be busy next week, so maybe I can get some frozen foods to make. I got a mocha iced latte with milk though. I just want the caffeine, literally. Hey guys, I made it back. I'm eating. Because everything about the bagel seasoning dip is so good. With the corn chips I got from Trader Joe's. My Trader Joe's has nothing, nothing. On TikTok and YouTube, I see everybody has like really good, got really good items from Trader Joe's. My Trader Joe's in Buffalo, trash. I'm eating shiitake mushrooms, chicken with rice and a bit of cabbage because it's that good. And I'll see you guys when I see you on the flip side.
Hey y'all, it's Sunday. So I built this rack And I'm gonna put my shoes on this rack because honestly, I have shoes everywhere. And these shoes that I have here, a lot of them are summer shoes, a lot of them are spring shoes, a lot of the shoes I can't really wear right now. I'm gonna put the shoes that I can't wear right now on here. And it should look really nice after the fact. I'm really excited. This blue wire and the wires that you're seeing is connected to the Wi-Fi of our other electronics. So just mind that it'll be removed, but let's organize. Okay, y'all, I'm all done. It doesn't look super pretty, but it's gonna have to do. I'm gonna clean the walls and everything since it's time for a deep clean. But anywho, I got all of my shoes all racked up here. It doesn't look pretty, but it's gonna have to do. And I can just pick up a shoe and wear, pick up a boot and wear. My boots I've left in the front. This is like really dirty. I actually may have to throw this one out. And then over here, I have a lot of all of my bags, really. I want to increase my bag repertoire, my bag collection. So I've organized them and I don't have like, you know, I don't have boxes here, which is great. And then I have my New Balances, which I'm trying to really sell. But
I want to like me. Live alone with just me. Can't breathe, can't breathe with no air. I loosen up my
I'm literally just... Guys, I know I'm supposed to tape this up, but I really don't want to.
Hey guys, we are in Toronto, going to Sephora Eden Center. Sister's ahead of us. Let's see what she's up to.
I think it's in everybody's head.
Oh wow.
Bloggers. Yeah, I'm doing that. I'm gonna film a TikTok, but we are going getting ready. My makeup's basically done. Pretty natural. I'm not doing anything crazy. I'm gonna have to put on my lip. I did buy a lot of things from Zara. I just wanted to quickly show you guys. So I got this cute little top. It ties at the back. Another top as well. I don't know if I'm gonna wear any of these tonight, but you guys will see what I will end up wearing because I don't really know what I'm gonna end up wearing tonight. I am wearing a skirt. And I bought the same pink one again, but in black. They were all on sale on Zara's website. And $15 each, I believe. And then I also got this, which is actually pretty cute. It can go under a leather jacket. I got these shoes, which it's really great for the summertime. They're all on sale. Look at this, guys. I'm sorry, what? Gorgina. Can you guys see it through the light? It does have texture. And then it has this cute little slit. Oh my God, it's really, really great. I think I would really like that. And slim backs are really in right now. Yeah, this is the skirt I bought. Ooh, I bought this green skirt. I remember doing this. This is actually really cute. And I might actually wear this tonight. This green skirt would actually be really nice with some boots and then a nice tank. Oh my God. I also do have, oh, I think this is also a skirt. I don't know what this is. Okay, this is actually a skirt too. Oh, this is the one I wanted to wear tonight. A very, very long skirt. It has a slit at the back. I don't know if I'm gonna wear this tonight or tomorrow. I'll let you guys know my full entire outfit. In fact, my get ready with me will be on TikTok. So please follow me there, Study with MJ Vlogs. And I got this really, really cute bag. So let me show you the bag. I needed a bag like this, a bag that's a staple that really goes with everything. It's really cheap on sale, but full price is $45. I think I'll have it for $20. Anyways, I'll see you guys in a minute. Now,
we're on our way to the restaurant. Sister in tow. Let's go. Blessing, we are late. Where's the GPS?
Stan. It is not. No one's out tonight on a date.
This is a
Tuesday, and I'm just going to work, quickly getting some egg bites. I haven't eaten all morning. Been a busy work day, calling clients or calling me. My makeup looks so good. I'm telling you, the Kosas powder is amazing. If you don't get anything, if I influence you at all, get the Kosas powder. Very good. The Juvia's the new Juvia's foundation is what I have on. It's really, really nice. Right now, I am just trying to see if I can get egg bites. Hi, do you guys still have egg bites? So guys, we are going to the movies today. I'm going to watch the missing movie. My sister and her friend are going, so they invited me. We still have to do the mood board. I'm supposed to do it with my sister. I don't know when she's available to go and do that. I'm eating Wheat Thins, my favorite, one of my favorite snacks. Guys, it's after work. I'm just getting ready to go to Walmart. I have to return an item. I'm going to Sephora to buy some things, return some things, see what they have, to be quite honest. I'm putting my wallet into another bag, which I'm still have kind of qualms about. It's a bit smaller than I would have liked, but it is cute. We are off. After that, in the same mall, they also have the movie theaters. I am doing that. I don't know. I don't know if I should take my water or should leave my water. Returning two products. So I'm getting a darker shade in this Sharp Tape if they have it here in Sephora. If not, then I'll probably keep it and go to a different Sephora. And then I'm returning this Tom Ford foundation for the YSL foundation. So I'm going to try that for TikTok. I'm back from Sephora. Let me quickly show you what I got. So I got, that's what I got. Okay. I got Replenishing Up in the Urban Decay setting spray. This is not what I wanted. I wanted the 71, but they don't have it in store. So I might go to a different Sephora because I actually forgot to buy the NARS setting powder. So I got the 72, the 57 instead, but I want the 71. That's the one I want. And then I've been hearing a lot about this. This is the Laneige hydrating lip glowy balm, and I need one for at home. I have my fancy lip glosses everywhere. And then of course, y'all know I got the, I exchanged my Tarte Shape Tape Concealer 42S for 47S. That's the one thing with me, I do have a hard time picking out the right concealer shade. Every single one of my foundations, none of them are the same shade. So I just try to pick a concealer that's a smidge lighter than my usual complexion and just go with that. I'm at Walmart. I'm just gonna drive 2 minutes away now to go to the movie parking lot, and then we're gonna go watch a movie. I am hungry. I just had those egg bites from Starbucks, not Tim Hortons. It was a whole thing.
Hello everyone, we are getting dinner on a weekday, which I never do. This is what I'm wearing. My sister is already inside. And let's see.
Whoa, look at that video, bro. Guys, hello, it's been a minute. Hi. Okay, so let me tell you, I have been doing absolutely nothing. Nothing in the sense that I've been trying to slowly prepare myself for the year, kind of re-strategize myself into kind of create a new social media strategy. And I think I do want to create long form podcasts, not video essays, even though I do love watching them. There's Khadija, some social media ones, but I think I want to do a deep dive in the movies and TV shows that we watch and just talk about it, give my opinion, not really do like a whole video essay, but just give commentary to what I've watched. Let me just talk about the club that we went to. We went to a club. Y'all saw that. And it was extremely fun. I had a blast. I'm just heading off to work right now. I had a blast going to the club. And we went to Sugar Daddy's. It's definitely just Sugar Daddy's. That's literally what you're... So it's not for people like me who are looking for my people my age. It's more of an older crowd, and I'm not into that. So we then went to a different African lounge, and I'll try and put it up here so you guys can attend that, like a Toronto lounge, Afrobeats. That's it at the lounge, and it's really, really good. It's really, really fun. I'm eating. I went to Target in Buffalo. I got Tabitha Brown's vegan popcorn chips. They're not bad. They're pretty good, and they're a pretty good price. Reasonably priced. It was good. I was feeling insecure and not confident that night. My outfit was really, really amazing. Amazing.com. So good. The next thing, we went to the restaurant yesterday. My sister's leaving for Canada tomorrow. She's coming back though in a couple of months, but she's leaving and I won't see her for some time. Well, actually no, I'm seeing her when I go to Boston in a couple of weeks for my brother's birthday and for Super Bowl weekend. Woo, woo, woo. Yeah, the restaurant last night was really, really nice. I liked it. It was really, really good food. Reasonably priced because it's small town charm, small town restaurant. It was extremely reasonably priced. So,
hey guys, we're at Chapters because I'm gonna go collect a book, not read it, collect it. No, I'm actually gonna try to read it. It's a bibliography, so I love bibliographies.
Hey guys, I'm back home. This light obviously is not the greatest. I'm using the one, okay, actually no, that's actually better. Guys, I'm making a hodgepodge of things. I have Parmesan roasted, what's it called? What's that thing? Parmesan roasted, not broccolini, Brussels sprouts. And then I have some frozen honey barbecue chicken and then vegetable rice cauliflower from Trader Joe's. I also have here a bunch of old magazines and I'm gonna be creating my vision board. Okay, well, I eat and probably put on a vlog, just something to do in the background. And I'm going to be doing the vision board and showing you what it looks like after I've completed the vision board. I'm creating a physical one this year because I do like to hang it up on my wall as a sense of inspiration. But yeah, let's get to it. I have so many magazines. The end of the night, I do have some photos from the magazines, and I love that I was able to find some, you know, pictures from magazines, but I don't have everything that I need, so I'm gonna have to go to Pinterest and search up the pictures that I want. The reason why I'm using magazines, and a lot of them were early 2010 and early, you know, mid 2000s, is really, really, really crazy how we looked at celebrities. But I'm not putting all these pictures up to, obviously, to be like them, right? They're a form of inspiration, and I'm trying to get to a version of myself that who I'm meant to become and who I am truly deep inside. So that's this extraordinary person I always told myself that I would be. And having these pictures not only actually reminds me of home, reminds me of America. So it puts me in a good mood when I'm looking at the collage. It reminds me of who the person I need, and reminds me of the person I need to become for myself. So that's the whole point of this vision board. I'm gonna go at work during my lunch hour, during my break, and print and make a collage of pictures and try to see if I can do that and print them out and then put it on here. I'll talk to you guys later. I do have to buy a ticket from Boston. I am going to Boston for football. Think Valentine's Day weekend. It's actually my brother's birthday, so I need to buy a ticket back from Boston. So I need to do that tonight. It's a week from now, so I need to do that tonight, and then I need to plan out my week. And I'm already so tired. Guys, it is the day that I'm actually going to Boston, which would be a whole nother vlog. But I thought we would try the Tunacado sandwich that's all over TikTok. I made my own version. I didn't have tomatoes. That's the only thing I didn't have. Everything else I did have, and I put it in here. I don't really like eating avocado like that because it's a lot of fat.
It's good healthy fat, but my body doesn't take fat well, if that makes any sense. I do have some zit stickers on. Ooh, look at that. Bon appetit. It tastes really good. I am eating this in the morning. It's just what I needed. It's so good. I think it's more the pesto. The pesto gives it so much flavor, but it's like one of those simple meals that is very flavorful. I did mix my tuna with sour cream. I did add some red peppers in there, things like that. Very, very good. Highly recommend. I'll probably put less avocado next time and a lot more, maybe like a lettuce, a tomato. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna add some cabbage to this. Well, I hope you guys like this video. It was very chaotic. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Stay woke, stay healthy, and stay safe. I'm gonna be doing more of these type of videos moving forward. It's a bit more centered, but still keeps you on your toes, so I like that. I love editing it and consuming it, so I hope you guys like consuming it as well. Bye, guys.